2016, November 9th, election year. There's a choice to be made.
Make a choice.
But this choice ain't really about them. It's about you.
You go Hillary or Trump. Which one do you want?
One.
A decision gotta be made. Just a couple of
months.
Who's gonna win? Win. Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
A decision gotta be made. Who you gonna choose?
Choose.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump? Which one do you want?
Bam.
Who's gonna win?
Bam.
Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
Decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
I ain't no politician.
I'm on a mission to make a difference. So sit and listen. To what I'm spitting and what I'm kicking, I got a vision. If I was running for president, there'd be no competition. But right now, it's two nominees and we gotta pick one.
Gotta
choose, make a choice, make a decision.
We'll
be weak and be sheep and the victims.
To the
game, the government, and to the system.
To the system,
and to the system.
Yeah.
To the system.
You go Hillary or Trump.
Trump.
Which one do you want?
Want.
Decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Just a couple of
months.
Who's gonna win?
Win.
Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
A decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
Choose.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Which one do you want?
Want.
Who's gonna win?
Man.
Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
A decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
I ain't no Democrat.
Democrat.
Or Republican. I'm a winner man. So where my win is at? Starving for a change, so where my dinner at? No justice, no peace, ain't no turning back.
No turn.
Yeah, I figured that.
Yeah, I figured that.
So now who's the one?
So who's the one?
The right person for the job to get it done.
Get it done.
To get this country being back to being number one.
Be number one.
How can a man run for president when he can't run?
When he can't run.
When he can't run.
Yeah.
When he can't run.
You go Hillary or Trump.
Trump.
Which one do you want?
You want.
Decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Just a couple of months.
Months.
Who's gonna win?
Win.
Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
A decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
Choose.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Hillary or Trump?
Trump.
Which one do you want?
Bam.
Who's gonna win?
Bam.
Who's gonna lose?
Man.
Decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
Choose.
I'm tired of voting, tired of hoping, tired of pleading, tired of moping. Just hope Obama leave them doors open
for the next one.
Tired of listening, tired of hearing, tired of caring, tired of sharing what I'm thinking and how I'm feeling.
Tired.
Is it Hillary or Trump? Does it really matter at the end of the day if they don't fix the things that we want?
No.
If the black lives still don't matter, and we still can't climb that ladder. My stomach still touching my ribs, and the rich pockets still get fatter.
Whoa.
It's everything I do,
everything I
do it all for you,
for you.
It's everything I do.
Everything I do,
I do
yeah.
It all for
go Hillary or Trump,
Trump.
Which one do you want?
Want.
Decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Just a couple of months.
Months.
Who's gonna win?
Win.
Who's gonna lose?
Lose.
A decision gotta be made.
Be made.
Who you gonna choose?
Choose.
Hillary or Trump,
Trump.
Hillary or Trump,
Trump.
Hillary or Trump,
Which one do you want?
Bam.
Who's gonna win?
Win.
Who's gonna lose?
Bam.
A decision gotta be made. Who you gonna choose?
No one has all the answers. We need to find them together. Indeed, that is the only way we can find them. Those are the truest things I can offer today. We must do better together. Let's begin with something simple but vital.
Our job is to make life more comfortable for the African-American parent who wants their kids to be able to safely walk the streets and walk to school. Or the senior citizen waiting for a bus. Or the young child walking home from school. For every one violent protester, there are 100 moms and dads and kids on the same city block who just want to be able to sleep safely. At night, they want safety.